What happens to the chairman of a Yakuza clan when it gets disbanded?